finalists. On the softball field, Sonya was the ultimate team player. But in her personal life, she always found herself alone. Something tells me that after the transformation she's made in this competition, her love life is going to be a whole new ballgame.
Sonya Jones. I'm a two-time softball All-American. This October, I will officially become the 40-year-old virgin. I've never been in a relationship, ever. And I can't imagine someone wanting to spend their life with me when I don't find myself desirable in any way.
Why come to the biggest visit?
For the first time in my life, to focus on me.
Someone that I didn't even know could exist.
Nice, Sonya!
For the first time in my life, I feel beautiful.
Words cannot describe to you how grateful and how proud I am of this journey. I have been the biggest loser on the ranch since week 5, and I'm not planning to relinquish my title as the biggest loser anytime soon.